Boy number four, and 750 Springvale Sure. Light on. We're set to go. This is race two at Gawler Greyhounds. They're ready. Racing, or a bit slow away, Western Country in the early part. Speed, Show Me Heaven's going to drive through and be the leader. Stayed right up the track, though. In fact, a drop back quickly there. And Barely's Gem got the lead, but after it quickly, Western Country going through to join. Runs up the track a touch. Then Pocket Boy, who's getting a run through. Next, Springvale Sure and Show Me Heaven, but getting away, Pocket Boy. Out by three, Springvale Sure, and running up the track behind them, Western Country, but up to the turn. And Pocket Boy led. Well clear over Springvale Sure, running on, but Pocket Boy beat Springvale Sure, then Barely's Gem, and a couple playing in behind here, Western Country and Show Me Heaven. They actually didn't finish the race. The time here is around 31:30 after the running of race number two, messy sort of race, and Pocket Boy, number four for Shelley Trengove, has been too good. Second to seven, Springvale Sure for Gavin Harris. And third will be the time here, 31:36. Third, five, Barely's Gem for Colin Rana. 4:75 after race two here at Gawler.